Hintergrund, hinter Frenzen, das ist David Kosar. Oh, Abflug von Häkkinen! Heckflügel ist weg! Ah, böse! Über die Bühne geht.
Ja, hier verschaut ein Reifen, Dreher.
300 hat er da drauf auf der Bremse.
Genau, das ist kurz vorm Bremspunkt gewesen. Also mit rund 300 zerreißt in den Reifen und
voller Dreher.
Zum Glück, das Drehen hat er, weil er ja für mehr Runden noch Sprit an Bord hat.
Ralf Schumacher hat Frenzen überholt.
Abflug!
Heidfeld und Sato, schwerer Unfall.
Getting a take from Berger, but oh dear.
Oh, you. Well, let us hope and pray that Ricardo Patrese is all right as he clouted Gerhard Berger's car. Like this, here's a replay now. Watch Patrese as he comes through, and he just, I think he just must have mistimed it slightly.
Studying the replay, it's amazing that from such a collision, Caffi could emerge relatively unscathed. Indeed, it's a testament to the improved safety standards in Formula One that he was not seriously injured. The car was a write-off. It was lifted off the track in segments. The whole of the back end totally ripped away from the rest of the chassis. Even the aftermath of the accident was a fright.
By Eddie Irvine and Eric Bernard, that's Martin Brundle in the McLaren out in front.
There is only one place he's going to end up, and that is in the tire wall. Rear first, front follows, bang! Oh, and that is very bold.
Out goes Schumacher! Damon is coming in. Now that's bad from Schumacher. Schumacher should have known his car was damaged.
Qui arrive et oh là là, eh bien oui, il est télescopé en revenant. Aussi du côté propre de la piste, on est en cinquième, Alonso troisième aussi. On revoit là, oh là 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 là, quel choc, mais ça vraiment on a...
As if to illustrate just how dangerous and unpredictable the bank corner is, the world champion Ayrton Senna got it wrong turning in. He hit a bump at 180 miles per hour plus, got sideways, spun and flipped the McLaren against the tire wall.
Schon gezeigt hat, er will überholen übers Nasse, kann natürlich nicht bremsen, da gibt es noch Bodenwellen. Er verliert das Auto und rutscht ins Aus und schauen Sie, das ist Zeitlupe, wie schnell das Auto hier verschwindet. Die Kamera kann nicht mal folgen.
Und dann plötzlich hier. Dahinter. Abflug!
Derek Warwick schlägt an der Leitplanke ein und es brennt.
If Espagnol. Jungs, Jungs, Jungs.
Someone would run into trouble. Oh, and that's one of the McLarens. That is Kimi Raikkonen, I believe, is it? Who has had a bit of an incident. And yes, it is Raikkonen. 12 for Montoya. Let's take a look. Here it is. Down into that turn 10 zone. Breaking downhill into the left-hander. And no, there isn't really much to hit at all, is it?
Well, the rear wing had gone, but I think the wheel had probably knocked that off already. So...
See him coming in. Oh, something terrible happened. It looks like he caught the grass on the right hand side and slid all the way down the barrier. I've not seen that before. Maybe something broke in the car, possibly.